LED.
Imagine falling on the stairs, would be so embarrassing. Can never come back here.
I did 2 minutes of stairs and then we got a call from Bree that Junior is throwing up.
But you know how it is, mom life. Today, so we have an immersion with Melissa today and tomorrow, and then we have an immersion with Jen Saturday and Sunday.
That photo shoot is going to get completely mapped out in two parts.
Figure out. Say hi, babe. Hi, babe. Wow, hot mess.
Wow, the guy's having a full-on ice cream cone while trying to drive with the same hand.
Gross. Ugh.
All right, you guys, the moment you have all been waiting for. The secret everyone wants to know.
Yeah.
All of the drugs.
Hi guys, happy Monday, babe. It is Monday, November 14th. We are officially 3 weeks out from WBFF Atlantic City, 19 days specifically, and we're excited. So this is officially episode 4 of this series, Road to WBFF Atlantic City 2022. We just got back from a weekend in Miami for WBFF Miami, where Team Forever took the stage, and we had an amazing time. Stayed on track for the most part, but the training was a little bit tough to get in on Saturday and Sunday because it was show day and then drive back and all that stuff. But we are home and we are back to routine. We are on a 1 hour walk. It's 12:43 p.m. We've worked all morning, had a posing session, was catching up on some work from the weekend, so was he. And I've had meal one so far, which was 2 eggs, 2 toast, and butter. Brie, post it. And now we're on this walk. Then we're gonna head back home, have meal two, head to the gym. I have stairs, I have to pose today, I have to tan today, I have to do a circuit today. We are officially kicking these last few days, really, into gear. So new phase once again. We are so excited. And we actually leave in exactly 2 weeks from tomorrow. So my goal is to take you guys along with me for the next 19 days. You think I can do it, babe?
Yep,
I can do it. I love doing it, but I do sometimes forget or get wrapped up or get busy. But this whole week will be episode 4. Next week will be episode 5. And then show week, travel week, which is the following week, will be episode 6. Super, super, super excited. When it gets this close, it is nothing but blinders on and fun times. So we are gonna wrap up this walk and I will continue to take you guys along with me today and this week. Guys, we had meal two. Love those Icon meals. They're such a lifesaver. I haven't cooked since we got back yesterday, so it was a great way to get that meal in quick. Now I'm going to tan. I'm going to lay today, and then I'm going to stand up 2 days this week. The stand up definitely gives me a darker color, but I'm a little tired, so I want to lay. And as always, I'm going to cover the face when we lay. So tan and then stairs. That's what's next. Let's do this. And this is actually the tanning oil that I use. Holy D. All right, we made it to the stairs. We tanned. Oh my God, I'm gonna bust my ass here. Imagine falling on the stairs, it'd be so embarrassing. Can never come back here. Tanned, and now I have 30 minutes of stairs before going to our gym to do posing and the class as my circuit. So that is what's still left for today, aside from food and water. We have karate later. So 3:15 p.m., still a full day ahead. Like I said, this next phase, which is the last few days really, are filled with things, but it's always super exciting because you're so close and you're like,
I'm gonna do all the things all day. So everyone knows, my children have been warned. Obviously, I'm still here, but my attention is a little bit different for a couple weeks, but all good. And obviously the work doesn't stop aside from the prep. Obviously, so have kids and I'm parenting and businesses to run, and so everything continues, which is honestly the main reason why I like to see you guys along, so I could show you how everything has to get done, whether you're in the beginning phases of a prep, where it's not as many things, or at the end. Also, I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be sweating right after a tan. It's not a spray tan, but I think they said the bronzer, oil, lotion, whatever, needs to sit for a while, but I can feel it. I can feel sweating it out. Anyway, I'm 5 minutes in. That was kind of fast, because I'm busy. 5 minutes in, 25 minutes to go, so I can complete these 30. I'll go from there. All right, you guys, posing is done. Now I'm going to eat my next meal, which is also an icon meal, because again, I haven't cooked. And then I'm gonna train at 5:30, so I'm 30 minutes. And then I'll be done. I'll be done for the day. Well, I'll still have food and water, but this is what's next for now.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
We did it, or I did it, he taught it. We did the class, and we dropped Junior off at karate, and now we are at the grocery store in the same plaza. I'm on a massive deodorant search. I've had like 17 different deodorants in the last month, because he always says do the natural thing, and natural shit doesn't work. But then like the non-natural ones are like antiperspirant. And those are weird because you can't even wash that shit off and it doesn't let you sweat. So I've been on a search. Whenever I find one, I'll let you guys know. But we're getting some food. Gonna pick up Junior from karate, go home, make some dinner, and call it a night, right babe?
Yep.
All right, you guys, we are closing up the night with some wings and some fries. This is day one, it's a wrap. Happy Tuesday, you guys. Babe. It's 3 p.m. and I've done a terrible job at bringing you guys along today. So let's backtrack. We started the day. What happened first? I had meal one, Brie. And then we went on a walk for an hour, Brie. And then we did a bunch of work, Brie. And then we had a consultation.
It's not filling, does it sit well? Does it not sit well?
And we had meal two. And now we are finally at the gym to do my 30 minutes of stairs. And then we are heading to our gym because I have 3 posing sessions back to back. And then I'm gonna take the class. And then we're gonna go to karate. It's a full day. I'll do better after here, but I wanted to come on and recap on this first half of the day, and now it's time to die on the stairs again. I'm excited. Here we go. We made it to the stairs of death, and now I'm actually only gonna have to do 20 minutes. I'm so excited. We don't have time for 30. I have 3 posing sessions back to back, and if I make the first one late, it's gonna trickle. And right after that last posing session, it literally is ending right when my workout is supposed to start. So it's gotta be like clockwork. I'm 2 minutes in, it's death. And yeah, so we got, we're doing it. We're doing things, you guys. 18 days. So I did 2 minutes of stairs.
You're kidding me.
I did 2 minutes of stairs and then we got a call from Bree that Junior is throwing up. So we have to go home, or did throw up. So we have to stop. Oh shit, my watch is still going. We have to go home to obviously make sure he's okay, and that's... Anyway, mom life, dad life. No workout right now. We're gonna have to get back to that.
All right, we're back. We're back home. Lily's eating trash. So I have meal three, which is 3 ounces of ground beef with 1 ounce of cheese. And on the side, my scissors. I'm going to make, we have scissors. Perfect. These are clean. I'm gonna make kale chips. Hi, Lily. So chopped kale. Everyone tries to make it super complicated. Every time that I've looked it up, you have to like dry the kale with paper towel and put it in the oven super low for I don't know how long. I don't have time for that. So we're just gonna put like that, the bottom of the air fryer, and spray the bottom. And then we're gonna spray the top. We're going to salt it. We're gonna put it in here under vegetable. And I don't know how long it'll take. I wanna say 5 minutes or less. I'll show you guys what it looks like. Ah! This literally took 2 minutes, you guys. See, crunchy, like chips. So good.
All right, you guys, Junior doesn't seem to be doing too well. He's fine, he seemed fine at first, but now I don't really know if he's feeling sick still or not, but I have the next session. I had to cancel my last one. I was heading to the gym because it was gonna be in person, but I had to cancel it because I had to come home to check on Gio. And now I am logging in to do my session with Patricia, who's doing Atlantic City in just 18 days. So let's do this.
Walk forward. Let's do your routine. Good.
Ah. Yeah. I'm like, let's get it done.
Yes. 18 days. Yeah. I'm so excited. So let's get that walk going. Chest up. Good.
Hey guys.
Say hi, Ju. Are you feeling better?
A little better.
How about Tuesday?
Still got an upset stomach, but we are here. Ralph is teaching this class. We waited till the last minute. I did my posing sessions, and then we came so Ralph could teach this class. Ju is better. And then from here, I'm finally gonna go do those freaking stairs. 6:40 p.m. And once we're done here at about 7:30, Ralph and I will head to the gym to do the stairs, and the kids will head home to chill. So, unexpected turn this afternoon, because I had everything mapped out, like stairs, and I was coming here to do all of my posing sessions from here, one in person, and then the other ones online. And then I was gonna take the 5:30 class, and then we were gonna be karate, but you know how it is, mom life. And sometimes, you know, plans change and things happen and just keep going. So it's time to do now. But we pivot, we still get things done. I am still chugging water. When I don't do a gallon, you guys, this is what I do. This is actually not three, they fell out of order. But when I don't have a gallon, because I didn't have a gallon this morning, I just label 6 water bottles or 7, depending on what I need, 1 through 7 on the lid, and I just chug them. That's one of my strategies, because sometimes water is hard for me. So I'm on top of my water. I have 1 meal to go. I'm not going to do the class today. I'm going to do just stairs, but tomorrow I'm doing double class. So we got the rest of the week mapped out. Everything will get accomplished. And sometimes you just got to stop and pivot, but still continue to move forward. So let's do this. Let's finish this class. While he's doing this, I'm going to get some work done and go from there.
Happy Thursday, you guys. It's Thursday, November 17th. I did not record yesterday on Wednesday. I recorded Monday and Tuesday. Yesterday, didn't. Yesterday was my birthday, and I had an amazing day with my family. I worked out. I did my hair.
It was just a chill day. It was just an us day, and I just decided to not record, but we are back. It is Thursday, and we have immersion number one kicking off today. So we have an immersion with Melissa today and tomorrow, and then we have an immersion with Jen Saturday and Sunday. So it's gonna be a crazy next 4 days. I'm super, super, super excited. It's 9:24 a.m. She's gonna be here in like 10 minutes. So I'm gonna get myself together, and I'm gonna take you guys along for the rest of the week. Like I said, I would. Let's do this.
I'll marinate the steak or the fish and put it in here, and then I just pop it on the pan when I'm, you know, when I'm doing it. But the good thing about the cooked stuff is, like, if I have ground beef and chicken and ground turkey and whatever, like, I have my protein on one half of the fridge, and then I have my carbs on the other half of the fridge. I'll do yuca, I'll do rice, I'll do potatoes, I'll do pasta, right? And then what I'll do is I'm like, okay, what do I want? Like, I'm gonna do ground beef and potatoes. So you could do this with steak, you could probably even do it with shrimp. If you prefer chicken breast, you can do chicken breast, but he prefers chicken thighs. I just try to cut like some of the fat out and chop it up. All I put on the pan was like cooking spray. Basically all, it's two ingredients, so aside from the chicken.
All right,
your ID.
They have liquid death.
Oh, your favorite. They have new Queen Eats too. We made it to Kissimmee Muscle. We had breakfast this morning at the house, lots of chatting. This is Melissa's first immersion. She's been with us for a little while, but this is her first immersion. So there's lots to cover. Every immersion's different. A lot of people have done multiple, and so then every time they come, we tackle different things. But this is her first, so we're tackling a lot of things that are pertaining to her goal. She's stepping on stage for the first time in April, but that wasn't even originally the goal. So the immersions are for any goal, really. But this is hers, and here we are. So we are going to get a leg workout in, of course. And then we are going to head home to eat. And then we're going to pose. We're going to talk some more. We're going to do a second workout at our gym. And then dinner. So the usual immersion fun. And I'll keep taking you guys along with me.
Good. Feet on top. Toes up. Like that. You're good. Could look like this, but we may need to adjust it just in case.
So like the bikini, the gown, like different things that we can find on Pinterest or on Instagram and in different stores and where to look and what to do and how to, you know what I'm saying? Like a very specific like way to look at all the fashion stuff.
And as far as like the
for the photo shoot, not yet. That photo shoot is going to get completely mapped out in two parts. Part one will be when we're at the studio next week, because we have a photo shoot there for us. Part two is going to be on our 24-hour drive to Jersey. Mm-hmm. We have like a list of work things to tackle, and that's one of them, like to really solidify. But I want to see at the studio, like, okay, we did this, and I know that not everyone's going to do it again, but I'm like, how can we switch it all?
Hey guys, we are, wow, look at the mess. We are headed to our gym after Kissimmee Muscle. Say hi, babe. After Kissimmee Muscle, we went home and we had lunch.
We didn't record that.
I know. Terrible. We had lunch and then we had a strategy session and then we went on a 10-minute walk. We didn't record any of that.
It smells like that truck is on fire.
I know.
You can see it, right?
The strategy session I recorded. I know. What if it blows up?
Right?
Oh my god, that smells so bad. Put the
He got out of the car. What if it explodes? Something always happens in this street, right? Mm-hmm. Now we are headed to our gym. It's 4:45. We're gonna do a little bit of posing. And then we have, wow, the guy's having a full-on ice cream cone while trying to drive with the same hand. Then after the posing, we are going to do our class from 5:30 to 6:15. And then we are going out to dinner. Excited. So now I'm gonna record all the things. Let's do this.
But the goal was to demonstrate that you didn't need to do all the things that were like almost like stigmas.
Hey guys, happy Friday. Melissa, babe, we are having meal one, immersion day two. I have my baguette and my two eggs. We are just getting our day started. It's 10:30 a.m. We're gonna have this meal, we're gonna work out, we have a full day ahead. And I just got the notification for my bikini that it arrives on Tuesday. So I'm very excited about that. I did a really terrible job yesterday, babe, at bringing along, but we're gonna do better today.
Four moves, 4 different rounds, 4 different
So we had an amazing workout and now, and then we went home and we ate and chatted and did a bunch of, well, hot mess, a bunch of things, shopping and strategy session and all the things that we do in immersions that are tailored to each person. And then we wrapped it up and she headed out at 4. We had a little bit of like downtime for like 30 minutes, the kids got home, and now we came to tan. While this music's so loud, we came to tan really quick before going to the grocery store and then heading back home for some work, some laundry, and some rest before tomorrow's immersion, or this weekend's immersion, tomorrow and Sunday. So we're tired, but we're blessed, we're happy, we're excited, and yeah. Sun setting. Mm-hmm. Look how beautiful that looks.
We should go see the sunrise on the beach.
Like Sissy. All right. We-
We are done. We just left Publix.
Why are you taking off your sweater? It's cold.
I'm liking the sweater. It's hot with it. It's hot with it, trust
me. All right, we are done with Publix, heading home, and gonna make dinner and chill. Well, work. Dinner, work, and then chill. Go, Louie. Go pee. Go pee. Come on. All right, I'm out here trying to walk this dog. He's not cooperating. But anyway, it's 6:36 and Ralph and I have a 7 p.m. post-show Zoom with one of the girls on the team. First, I'm gonna have this icon meal. I'm heating up my quesadillas and then I'm gonna do this Zoom at 7 o'clock. And then I'm going to cook the last meal of the day, which for them, it's gonna be pasta and ground beef. And for me, it's gonna be spaghetti squash and ground beef. I'm gonna use the spaghetti squash as my pasta. I'm gonna show you guys what that looks like. And then I'm gonna finish this freaking laundry because I'm so over it. I already have a whole new bin and I haven't even finished the one that I started a few days ago. I just keep shifting as usual, as per usual. The laundry from the bed to the couch and the couch to the bed. So anyway, I'm on a mission to finish that so that I can make sure that I start this new load soon and I can be up to date. But that's what we got. It's a fun Friday night over here. And this dog loves to eat deer poop. So nasty. Stop doing that. Gross. Ugh. Anyway, let's go. Okay, we're back in. Quesadillas. I'm actually gonna use this also with it. That's gonna be that. Meeting. Food. Spaghetti squash. That's what it looks like. So I'll show you guys when I get there. How are you feeling?
I feel like last week was like a fantasy. So honestly, I still feel like, holy shit, like you really did that thing that you said you were gonna do.
Of having a goal is what kind of keeps you in check for whatever you decide to do next. Right. And, you know, if you don't have that, it's very easy to kind of like not have the same level of effort that you're putting in because there's nothing on the line anymore.
Yep.
And
happy Saturday, you guys. Jen, babe.
Hi, babe.
It is immersion 2, day 1. We are having breakfast. It's 10:40 a.m. We are eating and chatting and kicking off this immersion. We're so excited that Jen is here. And after this, we have workout number 1 and a full day ahead, so I will bring you guys along with us. All right, you guys, the moment you have all been waiting for, babe. The secret.
Secret what?
Everyone wants to know.
What?
All of the supplements that I take, all of the drugs.
Wow.
Are you ready? We're gonna bear all. Here we go. Hey guys.
Are you recording? I was like, who is she talking to?
Hi, Louie. All right, here it is. I love you guys.
Love you.
Step 1. Apple cider vinegar. Step 2, I'm revealing my drugs to the people.
All the top secret drugs.
Vitamin C gummies, which they're all here, by the way. Okay, next,
Omega-3s. Next, D3. What's this for again?
Vitamin D.
Yeah.
That's what it's for, vitamin D.
And last, where is it? This is my drug for working out. Where is it? Here it is. What? Caffeine pill. That's what we're about to take. Half of a caffeine pill. Only if I'm a little tired. That's it, you guys. That's my stack. I know it's so not exciting. Everyone wants to hear about all the drugs I'm taking, but this is what we are looking at. Exciting stuff. All right, we are in the stairs. We're matching. We are 13 minutes in our 30 minutes. And then, I know, looking dying. And then we have some glute stuff to do back there, but we're here, getting in the work.
So have a seat here, and then you're gonna pull on this, and then all the way, only goes that far. You wanna make sure that your back is straight, then your posture good, and then you're gonna go for 10. In helping, I think that there is, like we were talking with her about how many people don't have the ability to piece together outfits, right? Or look at it the way that she sees it, or get creative with it, or even just go deep into shopping. It's like, that would be a great thing to help people with,
right? It sounds ridiculous, yeah. But it really, like, what you wear is how you feel. And how you feel is how you show up all of the areas of your life.
It's gonna be a pull apart with that band for 10 reps. You're gonna go feet wide, toes out. You're gonna do a little squat for 10. You're gonna shift side to side, 10 total. And then you're gonna put the PVC pipe behind you and go side to side for 20, okay? And then on suspension strap, we're gonna do rows for 10. And then with one of the bands, we're gonna do upright rows for 10 more. And we'll do 4 rounds of that.
Do it.
All the way back. 10 of those. Single arm row. 10 and 10. That's two separate things.
Okay.
Alternating arm kettlebell swing, 10 total. And alternating arm bicep curls, 10 total. So you're gonna grab a pair of dumbbells, sit on the bench. You wanna lean over, let them go underneath the knees and open all the way out. That's gonna be one. Then you're gonna lay flat on the bench. Knees go on the bench, dumbbells are up, and you're crunching with both dumbbells. So you gotta have your feet in front of you because those are gonna go underneath. Slide forward more. There, now lean over, and they go all the way underneath, and then you go straight out. One, right? That's gonna be 10 of those. Then you're gonna lay flat, keep your feet on the bench. Dumbbells up toward the ceiling, and you're gonna go crunches right there. So crunches is not that way, it's up to the ceiling. There, so you do 10 of those. Then you're gonna grab one kettlebell, only one. You do 5 curls with the kettlebell on the right,
and then on the left also. Grab a mat, you can stay on the floor, and you're gonna go reverse crunches for 10, okay? So one, two, kettlebell three, floor is four, we're doing four rounds of that. Last one.
Do it.
We did it 6:35 p.m. and we just finished workout number two. Jen and Bree. Well, upstairs, and we are gonna go shower and change and head to dinner for immersion day one celebration, which is what we always do at the end of day one. We always go out to dinner, so we're gonna get ready to do that. That looks so pretty. Cheers. Salud. Thank you. Cute. I'm gonna have to eat it. Happy Sunday, you guys. Day two. I forgot my glasses. I'm the only not cool one.
Surprising, because you.
It's like overcast. I'm like, what the fuck?
We're back in the jungle.
We're in the jungle, Jen. This is day two of Jen's immersion. It is, what time is it? It's 10 something. And we just finished meal one and we are on a walk to get some coffee here in the neighborhood and have a full day ahead. We're excited. It's a little chilly, as you can tell, for us Floridians. I keep hearing things. It's really like 65, but you know.
You're on high alert.
Here we are. I'm always on high alert out here. Like, you have to be safe. You know, the mean streets, like he likes to call it. Anyway, we are going on this walk to get this coffee and go on about this day.
Opportunity to connect and figure out how we can best. Like, really being clear about what you want to do, so that you... You're going up. I grab it here.
Randomly want a new flavor. Mm-hmm. Like maybe it's Friday night and you want to watch something or hang out in front of the TV with Chinese food, which is, I guess, what I think. What are your thoughts?
And then when we're looking at that second meal, like having the array, for some reason people sometimes don't look at all of the options. Like they look at rice, potato, but they don't see that they have a burger bun or taco shells or, you know, you see it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Rachel.
I see it, I eat it.